This one's going to feature Aaron Tyler. It's a little bit quicker.